That's what I want to see. Great block. That's how you block. Good block. Nice block. Good block. This is the fight game. Let's knock him on his ass. More strikes. Not it. Keep working. Now what? You got more. Make it happen. Pick it up. Come on now. Look out. Let's go! More combos! Get out of the way! Move! You gotta do more damage! Come on now, get after it! Throw more! Throw more kicks in there! More combos. Nice block. There we go. We got range. I want a little more behind that now. I want to see more out of you. Come on there. Get back in there. Way to block. Do more damage! Come on now. There we go, knockdown. All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between Thiago Pitbull Alves and Hector Lombard. So here's the longtime American top team product, Hector Showweather Lombard. He was born in Cuba, now fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, has ties to Australia as well. This guy can do it all. As powerful a middleweight as there is on the roster, outstanding judo game as well. We'll see how he chooses to attack here tonight. Fights out of that southpaw stance, not the easiest thing to prepare for. This has been a knockout artist of the highest order, Hector Lombard, back for more tonight.
This guy has devastating one-punch knockout power amongst the very...
Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, and they both...
Ready.
Well, always great to be back in the MMA hotbed that is Rio de Janeiro as we get underway here at the Juness Arena in Brazil. All right, here is the forever powerful Hector Lombard ready to go for round one. You know about the power. That is a huge staple to his game, and really he's got the highlight reel to attest to it. We'll see how Hector Lombard chooses to approach this particular challenge tonight.
Now he's trying to pass. He's in half guard.
All right, first round is underway, and no surprise that his opponent's guard is high. He has done his homework. He has watched film. You know about these powerful overhand punches, a big part of his game plan every time out. We'll see if he can get it going here early in this one.
He's going to transition to the back. He's trying to pass here. He lands a big shot from the bottom. Full guard, nice reversal. Elbowing him in the face. Stacking him here, putting the pressure on him. Oh, big shots from the top. Well, look at that, scoots.
Kick lands forward there. All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe. Back to the left hand.
Oh!
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh, big knee! He's hurt!
Oh, he might be out.
He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. That knee might have landed there.
Oh, another one!
He's got him here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Lands a nice 1-2. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's putting his hands down on the thighs. He's looking to pass.
Oh, nice shot there. Takedown landed by Alves.
Now he moves to his back. Full mount. Oh, and he gives up his back. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. And he's trapped in half guard here. Oh, reversal.
Alves ground and pound from half guard now.
Arm triangle attempt here. He's securing the arm. Clamps it down. He's got to get that leg free. Separates the leg, pops out of half guard. Now he's inside control. He popped out of the arm triangle.
Oh, and he's able to land a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done by Lombard.
He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous. Now he's stacking him.
90 seconds now to go in this one. Change into the southpaw stance now, Joe.
It appears he's got a cut on his eyebrow. Oh,
oh,
nice
knee!
Oh!
He's got him hurt here. Oh!
Try tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive, action-packed first round.
And now it moves into full guard. Excellent posture here.
Lands a punch.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy. 20 seconds to go.
Tries to pass, but cannot.
Well, he's staying pretty effective here, fighting off of his back. Nice strike landed there by the bottom by Alves.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Pretty good work with the strikes here off of his back by Alves. Warm sounds for the end of round one.
Here's a huge punch that stuns. And here we see some really technical offense with submissions.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Round two underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round. Huge leg kick.
Just missed with the straight left hand. Well, Crossbreed MMA continues to get wrestlers into the octagon, and this guy might be the best of the bunch, and they feel like he will look like a completely different fighter than his previous UFC appearance. He trained well, he trained smart, and if the open workout, Joe, is any indication, this fighter is in the shape of his life. We'll see if he gets the desired result here tonight.
Big elbow, beautiful there, elbow. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. Now he's back into full guard. Big body punch.
Alves gets up. He is back on the feet here. Another takedown attempt here. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's got a half guard here. And there's one leg over. He's almost mounted him here. He's got it. He's mounted him. Mount again.
3 minutes.
Oh, there's a good shot from the bottom. He's posturing up here. He's in half guard. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's softening him up with elbows. He's got him stacked here. He's got to be careful as he has him stacked here, though. He doesn't get trapped into a triangle.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Thiago Alves.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Inside control. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Trying to take the back here.
Now he covers up as the hammer fists are coming.
Guillotine attempt here. He's got that choke locked in nice. Slips right out of it. In half guard.
90 seconds to go.
Postures up. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Alves gets back up again. Nicely done. Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter. Oh!
This could be it right here.
Man has his chin been tested early.
Trying to pass there, but he gets stopped.
Under a minute to go now in round two.
He moves to stacking him now.
Man, that cut is only getting worse. Canvas cleanup guy's gonna be busy. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Oh, he got tagged with the right hand there. He's stacking him. Big shot from the bottom. Oh, good left hand. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Oh, elbow to the head there by Thiago Alves.
He's doing a great job of ground and pound here. Ripping to the body and to the head, staying busy. He's in full guard here.
Now to the next.
He establishes back control. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again.
Third round underway. Going to the body there with the right kick. Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really starting to pile up these body shots here in the latter stages of this fight. You didn't see a lot of that in the early.
Nice big knee! Big knee!
He's got him hurt here. And now starting to snap off that jab.
Oh! He tagged him!
No surprise there. Changes his stance. Strong takedown defense there, Joe. Single leg attempt, no good. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. Really starting to connect on a lot of strikes to the midsection here in the latter stages of this fight. Alves gets hit by that kick to the body, and he connects with the punch there.
Oh, big knee! This could be it. Too. Back to his feet again. Amazing. High kick. He hurt him.
He's got him right here.
Whoa.
He's out.
Ground and pound KO.
Yeah, Joe, that was some throwback style ground and pound. He was trying to pound his opponent's head through the damn canvas. He wasn't looking to score there. He was looking to land big shots and get his opponent out of there. Well, mission accomplished on that front. This is one of the bigger knockout victories of his career.
Watch this again here.
Boom. And we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called to stop this contest at 1 minute, 30 seconds of round number three. Declaring the winner by knockout, Thiago Pitbull Alves.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way. Thank you.
Good block.
It is a welterweight matchup between Gunnar Nelson and Thiago Alves. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Here you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Well, good to have you with us as we get underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec. Well, what a rivalry rematch we have got in store for you here tonight as round one finally gets underway. Let's see which fighter gets off to the better start here tonight. Right on the button. All right, first round is underway, and you know what to look out for here. The powerful overhand punches. That is a big part of his game plan. Every time he makes this walk, it is his go-to punch. We'll see if he can find a home for it early tonight. Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Alves.
And he lands it to the leg.
Nice jab by Alves.
Oh, his leg kicks are brilliant here. He avoids the clinch.
Nice knee landed there by Nelson. Alves, and try to further expose what surfaced tonight as an obvious weakness.
Good defense there.
Whoa! Oh, he nailed him! He's got him hurt here.
Whoa, head kick. Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Very nice. He's moved into side control now. Trying to pass here.
Alves gets caught with that punch.
It looks like he's trying to isolate that arm here. He's got his arm pinned down. He's got it here. Now he's pretty deep. Oh, that's nasty. And he's free. Beautiful Kimura escape. Full guard.
Well, you don't want to spend too much time fighting off your back, Joe, but pretty good work here from the bottom by Nelson. Gets the elbow up into the target.
Good defense here on the ground. He's got that one arm trapped.
Elbow lands there. Nice job by Alves. Posture's up now. That's a vicious head strike. How'd he take it? Well, just because you're on your back doesn't mean you can't throw offense. Staying busy here, you'd like to see that, Joe. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Just missed on that spinning attack. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Effective punch there by Nelson. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Alves gets the over-under here in the clinch.
Trouble right now. Oh, very nice. Look at this, takedown! And he's trying to pass.
Pretty good right hand.
Trying to pass there, but he gets stopped. He moves to full guard here.
1 minute. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Perfectly timed sweep.
Taken down by Alves.
And he winds up on top.
Go. 30 seconds now to go in round one.
Whoa, that was a hard one.
So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round.
Tries to move to half guard, but can't. Big punch from the bottom.
All right, there's the clapper. 10 seconds to go. Still unable to find that precise range.
Let's take a look at it again here. Let's see it here again. And let's check it out from a different angle.
Second round here.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
And now he's got that tie clinch. Working on a single leg here.
And he grabs a single.
Well, you know he can wrestle with the best of them, but part of the issue he was having is when he would take the fight down, he was exposed when it came to the grappling, in particular when it came to his submission defense. So, not resting on his laurels, left his longtime training camp, which was based in wrestling, to align himself with a BJJ camp. Now he has the confidence in his submission defense to take this fight to the ground, not worried about being exposed inside someone's guards. Let's see if beginning tonight, he can take his career to the next level.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Isolating a leg here. Oh, rolling for a knee bar. Very nicely done. And he escaped through the roll. Trying to pass here. Big punch from the bottom. And he establishes full mount. Still holding the back. Postures up.
Nice hammer fist.
Showing some good defense here, trapping that arm. Reverses position. Back to full mount again.
Under 3 minutes now to go in round two.
Big shot with the left.
Left punch is good.
He's moved back into side control. He's looking to pass.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Just misses with the jab there.
Nicely done to avoid the clinch.
Screws on that thigh, Joe, is hard to even look at. I can't imagine he's gonna have fun getting
the knee lands to the liver. He's stunned bad. You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body. Here's a nice inside leg kick.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Absolutely.
Under 90 seconds to go here in the second round.
Checked. Switches southpaw.
Oh, beautiful. Straight left hand.
Missed the mark.
Nelson gets caught by the inside leg. Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch. Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch.
Oh, big knee! This could be it right here.
Checked nicely by Nelson.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Whiffs on the straight right hand. Nelson.
Wow! He's in trouble. He's in trouble. Back to his feet again. Amazing. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. And he's gonna try to take the back. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
And that's the end of round number two.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a different angle on it.
Isso, respira fundo. Muito bom, muito bom. A gente tem mais 5 minutos. Vamos acabar logo com essa luta.
The beautiful Brittany Palmer with us.
Here we go, final round, you ready? You ready? Let's
Third go. Round underway. Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Nelson gets double underhooks here in the clinch. Normally now he'll try to change levels and go for a takedown. That knee might have landed there. Nelson's pummeling, works in that underhook. And there comes the separation now. Oh, and see, there it is. You know the overhand's coming, as we suggested, but you still can't stop it. Landed it beautifully there, and a nice setup to boot. Nelson gets caught with that punch. How about that chin?
And here's the knee.
He might be out. Big knee to the body.
Oh,
big knee. Whoa!
He's in big trouble.
Oh, straight right.
Oh, what a leg kick.
Nelson gets touched by that kick there. Battling for hooks.
Hard shot from the clinch.
Oh, that's a good knee to the body there.
Oh, big knee! He's hurt! He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Just over 3 minutes to go in round three. Alves' head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. Well, not sure if he's lighter on his feet or what it is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more aggressive, a lot more pressure. Oh, he's really starting to light him up now. Nice punch there by Nelson. Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed. Nelson's inner thigh starting to bruise up pretty good now.
Big knee. He's clearly hurt.
Oh, big left hook there.
He landed a huge uppercut.
Oh, huge shot there.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Alves. Back to the tight cage we go.
Oh! He is stumbling. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Snap off that jab.
Stuffed it. Stuffed it. Trying to take the back here. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe.
That one hurt. Clean punch. And he lands the roundhouse.
Alves gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight. So that straight punch finds the target yet again. And defensively, he really better figure some things out. He is leaving that head wide open for further damage.
Nice punch.
Nelson's cut is bleeding profusely now, Joe. And if the referee calls in the doctor, I wouldn't be surprised to see the ringside physician stop this fight. And he connects with the punch.
Oh! Wow. That's it! He's
like
out!
That,
he is out! Wow! What a knockout! Man! A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, that one is going to be hard to top when it comes to handing out performance bonuses late in the night. A huge kick for the knockout victory. and he couldn't have caught him much more flush. Full force, full extension, and you knew if he connected with that weapon at one point in this fight, it was going to spell the end of the night for his opponent. Mission accomplished right there. So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time. Let's go inside the octagon now where Bruce...